On arrival to the sustainable base in Ntoroko, Mayuge district, the president was welcomed by UPDF officers and he headed straight to commission the marine pier. His Excellency the President and the Commander-in-Chief commended the efforts towards the growth and expansion of the Marines Brigade through its establishment of training centers. He also explained that the Marine Brigade is very vital in ensuring security on water bodies. President Museveni urged the Marines Brigade to widen their knowledge by studying the history of naval warfare.
So I congratulate you on building the training centers, Butiaba, the other one in near Entebbe. Now you have got this one. This is good. I congratulate you. Now, 20% of Uganda is underwater, under fresh water. So it's good that, and some of it is on the borders. It therefore has got a lot of security implications.
The Minister of Defense and Veteran Affairs, Honorable Vincent Bamlangaki Sempija, thanked the President for establishing the Marine Brigade as part of the high long-term strategic vision for the development of this country.
We thank you sincerely for consistently enhancing our capabilities and competing national priorities. You have enabled us to aptly respond to threats to our national and regional security.
The Joint Chief of Staff of UPDF, Major General Leopold Chanda, who represented the Chief of Defense Forces, General Wilson Basumbadi, congratulated the Marine Brigade Commander, Brigadier General Michael Nyarwa, and his team for their tireless efforts in building and expanding the capacity and capabilities of the Marine Brigade.
Commend the Marine Brigade for fostering expansion with the requisite enablers and the equipment for facilitating capacity building efforts. The Marine Brigade, which began as a small entity covering only small portions of the Lake Victoria, now has tremendously expanded and shown presence in the entire water bodies of the country. Your Excellency, we have confidence that this marine base will serve not only as a facility for vessel testing, but also training and aimed at aligning skills for sustaining vital assets and safeguarding equipment in the support of the search and rescue operations and ensuring navigational security to promote commerce between Uganda, Tanzania, and Kenya.
The commandant of the Marine Brigade, Brigadier General Michael Nyarwa, welcomed the president to the Marine base and thanked him for the guidance he has given to them all this time. The event was also attended by the UPDF leadership, Mayuge district leaders, and other religious leaders, among others.